do the right thing. So this was something that obviously she looked at carefully. A lot of people weighed in, but she did the right thing.
Okay, all right. Well, let's go back to what we were originally talking about, the story with Afghanistan and the fact that we're pulling out in the morning by General Dempsey.
Well, I think the real issue is that we have Karzai leaving, they have a new election, and signing this bilateral security agreement is critical. If they do not sign it, we have it on the table, then obviously those protections aren't in place for our troops. And it is really warning, if we were to withdraw from Afghanistan, huge consequences.
Isn't that what the plan is? I mean, right now, doesn't President Obama make, I mean, there's no bilateral signed agreement. At the end of the year, the troops go out, and as I see it, the Taliban moves right on.
I agree with the president that our troops need the legal protections. And the new president of Afghanistan, they have these elections, have to sign on to that right away. But the one thing you want to avoid is what the president did with Iraq. And we've seen what has unraveled in Iraq. At this time, the president then would get them to sign a bilateral security agreement.